Hi guys, Jessica here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see, we are not in our sister studios right now because we are doing something special for my special friend. Some of you know her because I posted her on my stories and some of you don't. And this is the very special person that gave me a very amazing Christmas. Like, I spent Christmas with her and I cooked Italian dishes with her, which was so fun and amazing. But in our conversations, what I noticed that she had never done makeup before. And when I got back home, I thought I should do something really amazing for her, you know, in return for the love that she showed me over Christmas. Her name is Manuela and she works with the Nyege Nyege crew. She's an Italian, though she stays in Germany. And I think she has stayed in Uganda for over a year now. So I met her within the COVID-19 lockdown period at a music video shoot. And as soon as I reached on set, she was the sweetest person I could connect with. And we became friends since then and now. So without wasting time, let's grab our things and our butts and head over at Manuela's and give her an extreme makeup transformation.
Don't play around with the fucking what, man?
Okay, babes. We're here. She doesn't know the big surprise. And yeah, I know it's like a hot mess right now, but let's get inside. Hi, how are you? Is Manu home, right? Manuela.
The like you're crazy and the man.
Hello.
You witch.
Yes.
Wench witch.
Oh, I'm excited. She literally doesn't know what I have in store for
her. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the surprise for me.
It's the surprise for me. It's the sun for me.
It's the lake for me.
Really?
Yeah.
So, we're gonna have a little fun with my box over there.
Just like for a prank, she was doing this class, so it was a model.
Oh, okay. But today, what should I give you? Today I'm not a model.
Today I'm the princess.
Not today. Look at me, I'm a hot mess. We're all glammed up in a natural way, but the sun just rubbed off our makeup. It melted down
everything
and left it through the wind.
Yes.
You want coffee?
Yeah,
I want coffee.
Oh, the cappuccino last time. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. You want coffee?
I want coffee.
Not coffee?
Coffee. It's the one and only.
The one and only Manuela.
Yeah, it's me.
And it's good to glam you up. The African way.
It's time for you to fix her.
To fix her.
But I started like cleaning. Very fun. At the beginning, I didn't know how to do it. So instead of doing from like here, was it up? please ask. And then my friend would say, what are you doing? She told me.
When you come out in my house.
So where did you meet?
It was Facebook at first.
Mm.
Yeah, I saw her profile,
mm-hmm.
and I was so intrigued to meet her. I was like, oh my gosh, you're so sickening. That we should become friends. And at the time, like, I didn't know any LGBT person in Uganda. Like, I always thought I was alone. Not until I saw the bitch.
The bitch.
I felt so happy. And I'm like, oh my god, I'm not alone. There is someone like me.
There's a trans mama.
There are a trans mama.
Trans mama.
You, like what you do.
Most of them fight. But me, I don't. Because these days we have so many activists around who do advocacy.
Yeah. Yes.
And people have got to see even the gay characters in movies.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Okay. African movies or like international?
International. Of course, not African. They can't even.
Which African movie?
My god, last time I saw, like, because I don't, you know, like, so also from the outside, you know, when people see love immediately.
Yeah. You know, she's a really sweet person. She sweats.
Mm. It was my feeling, like, I was feeling this movie. It was weird. The big supermarket, like right. Huge, and then you were like there in the dark. So when do you get married?
No,
that's a tough one. Right?
You don't, but you know, at this age, like,
okay,
someone is thinking about survival. How are you gonna survive?
No, I know.
Mm-hmm. You wanna get married?
No, yeah, I think it would be a miracle, but it would be a miracle. Like, I have to start from the basic.
You like it?
But they won't stay like this.
No,
okay. Second time I ask.
It's okay. Gonna do some black eyeliner.
So what do you wish? What's your wish for 2021?
Success. Success. I want to be successful with my makeup business. And peace, by the way, because with all these election things that is going on right now.
People
are running to the villages.
Okay, because I asked some people and they said no, there won't be tension. But you should call Robinson the Voda because I don't think difficult. You know, it happened to me also the other day. We take this Uber bottom. I think they because we can miss this wine, sunset wine by the pool. Because I said Joseph, but it was Giuseppe.
In your mind, yeah, he does make up on King Kardashian.
Once my friend, she did something for Chanel and...
Oh God, okay.
Now this bird.
You're pretty. It's pretty. You think?
I like it. Just honestly, I'm...
Sadness shows of you in the sun.
Yeah, never had like it's so nice.
No, you look pretty.
Done.
You look pretty. Oh my. Javon. Java. Strat from me. This first got a little bit there. Yeah. Okay, for you? Because you're not used to this.
No, because I feel it. As it's like, no, but no, we don't say this thing. But it's beautiful. Huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Look how nice. Golden you are.
Hello.
You look golden.
Ramadan, tomorrow is you.
Yeah.
Tomorrow is you. Okay. And today it's my gorgeous Manu. Mm. You look really golden.
Hello, thank you so much. Muchaka.
Welcome back, you guys. I hope you love the video. You know, what I first noticed that she was more excited about colors. That's why I used colors for her eyeshadow rather than the cool tones, like the cool and warm tones. Yes, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment in the comment sections down below. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and join the babes family. I'd love to have more babes come around. And if you wanna follow me on my makeup journey, follow me on all social media platforms. I use Judge KZ. Love you, babes. See you in the next one.